you feel as though you are just not in control of your life, as if you are perhaps watching some version of you, an avatar, living your life, but not quite as you would live it. If you feel as though you are listening to dulled music through a wall in another room, or you can see their lips moving, but you're just not listening. If you can see the sunlight sparkling at the surface, but you just can't quite reach it to take that breath. If you feel you are living your life by somebody else's rules to fit in or for likes or even just to keep your job. If you are forcing smiles or you know you're laughing when there was nothing really that funny. If you are terrified of what they think about you or what you would love to do or even who you love. If you are frustrated by hurdles that you know you can clear if you really tried, then you need to take back control. Jettison the dead weight, strive, work hard, and focus on your aspirations. It may be hard and it may bruise, it may even end relationships, but you can reach that surface and you will once again feel the warmth and even the rain on your own face. You can listen and absorb the sound of every leaf in the wind. Don't be afraid and ignore the projected fears of others. Live your life by your rules amongst those people that really matter and new people who ask nothing of you. Connect and become present in the here and now. Become conscious. Stop watching that screen and open your eyes. Ensure you retain the leading role in your own story. Seek advice, but don't let go of the reins. Stop being a passenger on your journey, and you will become that better, that happier, and that healthy individual you already know you can be.